kids. So it would have been very difficult for my parents, if they stayed in South Korea, to give the educational opportunity and the best quality of life they would have wanted and dreamed of. It would not have been made possible if we remained in South Korea. So some 40 years ago, they made that difficult decision to immigrate us. And here I am, 40 years later. Who would have thought I'll be serving in the state legislature and stand before you and receive this awesome award? Thank you. I'm so blessed to live and work in a community like Fullerton and have a chance to represent the community that I so love and enjoy as your state assemblywoman in Sacramento. But before I go on any further and share my personal story, as we are celebrating the Veterans Day this week, I had many opportunities to meet with veterans